everyone. Feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently, the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry, where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course, gotta respect the office. Anywho.
So, you ready?
welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Excelsior.
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know. Now watch. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Saka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn. Shit got dark pretty quick.
This combat mode even legal?
Of course it is. The Second Amendment says so. While on board, you are entirely within your rights to bear and use me.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
He's taking 70% of the pot. Or have you forgotten already? Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
Wouldn't get overly excited.
Hmm?
Haven't gotten there. Not yet. Dunno, Jack. Kinda feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
We're not on our way to some party, Jack. We're about to pull a major heist at Arasaka.
For real, V? See me as that shallow?
We are nearing our destination.
Let me explain something to you, V. My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend, though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
I want more Aristotle.
Fuck off, both.
Yeah.
Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh? All right, Harry. Let's go. Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
We're out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki, military
Welcome
tech
to Compeki Plaza.
Papers are for the flathead.
Don't worry. Got this.
Third car was ordered.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, Holmes. sir?
Hold on. Got something. Care to explain why you're bringing military equipment onto the premises into Compeki Plaza?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
You are here to see Taki-san. Am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, sir.
Go ahead.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first. Notify him ourselves.
But Taki-san is expecting you, no?
Señorita, do you know how long we've been traveling? 18 hours from New Barcelona. With a delay on Medici because some cyberpsycho blew himself into bits inside the terminal.
Oh, a nightmare.
Of course, I understand. You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Harry.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
New Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, Harry?
Hmm?
Quaint. Cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously.
The top of the line, dolls. The room at Bellato.
Bar don't look too shabby.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekdays, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
Wouldn't hurt to take a peek inside.
Shit. Looks like some fucking traveling salesman with this case. Going upstairs.
And when I say heads are gonna roll, I don't mean it as a fucking turn of phrase.
Had enough, guy? Don't you think? Making the other customers uncomfortable.
Good! Cause this affects them too. It'll slap everyone in the face.
Or keeps right. You've had your fill for today.
Guess so. Besides, what's a man supposed to do? I'm gonna get some sleep.
Evening.
Evening. What can I get you, kiddo?
Let's see what you got.
Of course.
ブレインダンスはダメだと思うんだよな。単純な表現しかできてないから。笑いといえばコメディだし、恐怖はホラーだし。恋愛はラブロマンスじゃん。ジャンル映画の方法を使ってるだけでしょ。感情表現ってそうじゃないんじゃないかな。だから今 東京のチームと実験をしてる。人間の感情がもっと豊かな作品を作ろうと思ってね。例えば嬉しいけど物悲しいとか、落ち着いてるけど何か不安を感じるとか、そういう感覚ってあるでしょ。僕はリアルを感じてもらいたいんです。もちろん現実には体験できない物語を通してね。
えい、
僕の作品知ってるの？
No, you listen. I can let the cube thing slide, but not Nairobi.
Farida, I didn't have anything to do with...
You did. You're turning the city into a goddamn neurovirus test tube. That's hurting my investments. And when my bottom line hit, I hit the market. Maybe toss a few bombs here and there. Shake it up. Is that what you want?
No. I could... relocate the factories. How much time do I have?
As long as it takes me to finish my drink. And I drink fast, so you better grab that phone.
Embargo. A private jet from Seattle.
Anyone in Night City will be there.
Unlike him. Even your ex confirmed. She's gonna be there.
Anna? Why is she in Night City?
She's promoting a new movie. She's already raked $2 billion at the box office.
You know, I suggested that to her. Gave her the idea. The whole spherical ziggurat thing.
All the more reason you should come there. As a co-initiator of her rise, her success. Just leave your iron at home.
Fuck you.
Time.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice. Bug?
Didn't pick it for snazz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Si, si, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity, sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Still nothing? Come on, can't be that hard.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
All set. Systems are operational. Charge at 100. Mierda. Little gonk stuck.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. V, take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Why me? Why do I gotta slot it in?
Unlike someone, I haven't run on my tab with Vic. Got last-gen firmware. No flow. Just do it, brother. Ain't got all day.
Surveillance cover the whole hotel.
Mm-hmm. Even the bedrooms and the suites.
Guests don't care?
You'd be surprised what people are willing to give up to feel secure. Lucky for us, Yorinobu's an exception. Penthouse is dark, no hotel security.
Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Arasaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look? People start saying I've lost control of Watson.
District I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you? He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds him. Note inside said, sorry for the mess. There was blood everywhere. But at least he left a tip. Am I the only one that just gets puke and used condoms? Where's the damn justice in it?
Bug, got a hitch.
What now?
Good luck.
Housekeeping's in my way.
Has that
got a distractor? Let's see what's on the subnet.
All right. Yorinobu Arasaka. Men like him are all.
What would you say to a TV?
Might wear expensive suits,
keep
but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride.
Terrarian's got a control point.
I'd give him a ride.
Somehow, I doubt it.
Wipe him out, honey. Stick to wiping
Terrarium's
that glass,
got a temp
huh?
And air quality
You're leaving
control.
Streaks everywhere.
Cream, yeah. Stick the flathead on it.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting. just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah, look around for a CCTV port.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dwellers inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
Flathead ought to be able to neutralize him.
Good thinking. Let me graft a demonoid onto your link. And you know you gotta jack the Flathead directly into his chair, right?
Make it sound like I'm new at this.
Okay, sent. He's all yours. You'll have to get the Flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the Flathead over there, then toggle over to the second camp. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compecky's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Así es como se hace. How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit.
What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steal dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Ah, fuck him. Why do I need to care about some bougie prick and his street kid fantasies?
Must have been a who, huh? I'm Yorinobu Arasaka. Would you folks like to join my gang? Poser with core protection. And that name, too. Steel fucking dragons? Oh, man. A wannabe gang goon's wet dream.
Got bored of being rich and then got bored of playing tough.
Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show.
Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
You mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
This is going pretty smooth, right? Right?
Man, are you the silver lining type?
Hey, when are you gonna wave off that dark cloud hanging over your head? I'm telling you, it's downhill from here on in.
There's the awkward silence. You wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay, so why'd the Rocker Boys output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Huh. Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure is shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys, focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sing on your Nobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job.
Looks like Yorinobu left us a parting gift.
Ain't much, but it'll have to do. Bingo! Got something ejected. Come here, V.
What now?
Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it. Weird-ass lizard.
That ain't no lizard. It's an iguana, you twit. No, because I've seen one before.
Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
We got winged visitors. Bug!
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit, you're a Nobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Cream.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. Guessing that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Fuck, too late. Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar, try that.
You fucking kidding?
No, inside it now.
Don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
I thought Adam Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Wars. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one, too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Bug, who we got incoming?
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor. Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shush. Doubt this could be soundproof.
Kubi o tsukkomanaide kure tte yutta daro.
Oh, fuck.
Shhh.
Hazushite kure.
Arasaka-sama. Mada body check ga owatte imasen.
私の息子だ。例のものを回収しましょうか。私がやる。行ってくれ。Close.
Too close. If he'd have sniffed us out.
あんたの問題点はそこだ。世界は自分中心に回ってると思ってる。傲慢だよ。頼信。どうしてここへ？直々に俺に屈辱を合わせ、立場を思い知らせるためにか。出る杭は打たれると、よく言うだろう。自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか？ 貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど、私たちの未来を。俺たちの未来。俺たち。なんかの間違いだろ。あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そしてこの会社のことしか。
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の愚行には目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。この裏切りだけは決して許せない。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。 息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。これでもう誰のことも許す必要はない。
Kempeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
What a scene!
Someone has poison in the
soil.
Poison? Yes.
Yorinobu-san, but...
Hakemura, what is your job? 4%. Fucking dropping. Carajo. Parker, call her
and tell her we fried the case.
Just do it.
V, Kempeki's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at Jackie.
86%.
86% and dropping.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
V,
that
you there?
That doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it. En el nombre del Padre, el Hijo... El Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once we're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it.
Dell. We'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. And we best be quick. Now, what I see? Gray! Now let's get out of here.
Plaza. Please remain in your room.
Why they send in Sokka special forces.
Quietly.
Special forces? In the lobby now. We're gonna sweep the building, all floors.
Combat bot, flathead model. Drones have encountered hazards on the penthouse level and opened fire. Yorinobu Arasaka has been evacuated from the premises. I repeat, Yorinobu Arasaka has been evacuated.
What do we have? Be catch! Careful.
Attention. Security like code red has been initiated throughout.
Got it.
Watch it.
Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Did you check the Zen room?
Yes, all clear.
Nothing strange, out of the ordinary?
Well, the doors to the terrace damaged.
Then take another look.
Thank you.
Drop your weapon and show yourself!
Bueno! Chingados están disparando!
Gotta reload!
Shoot the kill!
Better get on! Out of my way, coño!
He's taking cover!
Clear the area!
Padre! Shut down! What about the other one?
Floor by floor.
Still nothing.
Same here. Shut the elevator down just in case. Keep looking.
Elevator's being watched too. Gotta take them out.
Still nothing.
Yes, sir. Securing the area.
Quick, hide.
Hide the dip. I will personally find you and bury you.
I've got this.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But, chill, V. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung-fucking-ho.
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
Thank you.
No time in entering the vehicle.
Come on!
Charlemagne got it!
Welcome back. Demon, you leave your problem at the door.
We'll have problems if we don't fucking drive! Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip-top. Though, alas, we are being pursued.
Sweet fucking
Jesus! Charlemagne!
Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead.
I'm a squabble!
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave it to me.
I guess they just give up!
Jackie, we fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a Ripper dock, now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. I'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
It's gonna be all right, huh? You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes.
Misty, I know. She always knew. Biochip. Don't do it for me.
Give me a sec, will you?
Mr. Wells' remains. Where shall I take them?
I want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells' closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. DeShawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
Thank you.
she devoted his complete attention to something.
Let me in.
He waiting.
WLS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car?
Yeah, he's there. Dead.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess. Let's start with your prep work. You had no idea Saburo Arasaka'd be at the hotel.
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us.
No shit. Tell that to the Sokka ninjas they send after you. All right, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo?
I'll fucking kill you!
Seems I've chosen the quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.
Never been better.
Sure don't look it.
I can't let you on! Hey, hey, we're chill!
You're high.
Shift the bus in the shop!
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Fuck around with it.
Speaking.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
What crawled up your ass?
How much do you want for it? Okay. I want it today. Great.
Change your mind.
Get over here, man. Fuck this band. Not your crowd, not your noise. Do your own thing.
Bastard. Gonna miss you something awful.
See you in the next life, friend.
Southern blood pumping.
Get in, or I change my mind.
Silverhand.
Hey, Shaden.
Get us in the air. Here, put this on, and it stays on. Got it?
Of bitches.
Skull cracking out there. Dead us?
Johnny's idea. Wayland's drawing Arasaka's attention away from the tower.
Collateral damage part of the plan, too.
This isn't the Cub Scouts, Johnson. Chew it up, spit it out.
Payload on the elevator, arm it, let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation, tower crumbles, chaos screaming roll credits.
Exit window's gonna be tight.
program, Murphy. Come on. Evac announcement. Broadcast it across all frequencies and let's get moving.
Sheesh. Who wrote this manifesto?
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny. You've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on.
Surrender yourself.
Get ready. You want to play with me? Come on.
Goddamn terrorist!
I'm impressed! Seriously!
Drop your weapon!
Get back!
We lost this!
She thought it with thimbles, she thought it with care.
Pursuit
of the forks and home.
Johnny,
payload. Bushido 2, bomb's name is what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Shaka Elite incoming!
Out of there,
run
Johnny.
For it!
Shoot the cables!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
I fucking knew it! This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
Nah, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes! Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer!
Door lock breached. Arasaka sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
The world loves you.
Keep it together!
Shoot!
Closing in on the access point.
Slide in. Sweet icebreaker. Foreign, right? Just wonder if we know anyone who could switch the subnet protocol.
Hilarious. You gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV.
And
take a
turn
look.
Now to Arasaka Tower. Its evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick.
Murphy!
door's sealed, but it won't hold for long. Run, Johnny. Like the wind.
Johnny, move!
Smasher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
わかりました。向かいます。
Let us try once more. Your associates, who are they? How did you acquire fissile material?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire fissile material?
Boss don't look too pleased with your efforts.
Hazuse. 直接話をする。
Done and gone.
My husband died in that tower. But there are fates worse than death.
I didn't want him to die.
Naze kono yona koto?
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you wreak.
人は嘘をつき、自分自身を欺く。だが、死者は違う。死者は雄弁だが、彼らは決して嘘をつかない。死者の言葉には、 慎ましさがある。始めろ。
And you, who are you?
Thank you.
heavier than he looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
Arasaka-sama, お父様 の 殺害犯 を 見つ け ました。 この 男 で 間 違 い あ り ません。 はい。 1 時 間 後 に 着 く か と。
Fuck!
Quiet!
Faint again. Keep your eyes open.
Fuck.
We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Reaper doc whom you can trust?
I know. Someone.
We must get to Repadok. Quickly!
Did well back there.
Do not waste time.
Hector... will... fix... us up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
Why... why not just cut me loose? I'm a dead weight to you.
Make the call.
All right, all right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Esoterica. Front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between his lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit the vein by mistake, he will die.
Indeed, as he will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get him inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood? Misty! Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. He's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is he?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. V? You in there?
Ah! My head.
How you feeling?
Fuck. I don't know, Vic. Ears are ringing. And I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage, and I almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. And then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then, promise not to laugh, I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
Night City looked different, strange, and I hated it. I hated everybody, every inch. It was too real, even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Saying I experienced another psyche's memories? How's that possible?
You two are connected in a way I can't make head or tail of.
Two? Me and who, Vic? Who's the other?
Johnny Silverhand, a terrorist. Real talk of the town back in my day. Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
Thank you. think you can top the terrorist in my brain.
The biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks, tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness, gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone. V, it's important you get all this.
You'll fix me up, right?
Vic?
If I could, I would, V. Believe me. But this is... it's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
Don't admit a thing, not one deed.
Okay. There was... is a construct. A psyche on the chip. That of Johnny Silverhand. You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter to Sean. But how do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by Mr. Deshaun. The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path toward the light.
People don't just die and get up like nothing happened.
Used to be true. Now it's only if they don't have a classified piece of corpotech primed to resurrect them.
What about me? My psyche? I make it back from the other side and what? I'm supposed to pretend change is normal?
Ask the Arasaka engineers who built the thing. All I know is your mind's gonna go. It won't be pretty. From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out, while your body's an empty shell to hold the construct.
So this fucking terrorist wants to wipe me and take my place, take my body.
It's not willful on his part, it's automatic, inevitable, and neither of you can stop it.
Can't we just take the chip out? Or switch it off?
Either way is out of the question. You die immediately.
Fuck. I remember this thing. Saw it on TV. What was that stupid slogan? Soul something?
Secure your soul.
But that's it. It's just supposed to let you communicate with constructs.
Maybe. But this is a prototype by the look of things. Somehow made it out of Arasaka Labs.
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... well, what the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid.
Misty?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die. With him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here, got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also,
They should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudo-endotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
Giving me a pill to prod that son of a bitch so he can kill me faster?
Listen, you're likely to be fine for a while. But sometime down the road, it could turn into pure agony. I'm giving you options, honey.
The brain could be tricked. Plain old painkillers do that.
Your psyche's gonna die, V. You'll feel your old self slipping away. At some point, you won't recognize yourself. It'll be terrifying. It'll be painful. But it doesn't have to be.
The fuck I need pills for? Oughta just stick a gun in my mouth and pull the trigger.
Well, that way you'd kill two souls. Is that what you want?
I gotta lie down.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep.
Didn't you hear? My condition's terminal. What good can this do?
Don't be silly. As long as you're alive, there's hope. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
Really think I can make it? Survive this?
Of course you can. I mean, you did already die and come back once, didn't you?
Misty, wait. About Jackie.
Yeah?
He talked about you. Like lots.
We got into a fight. Right before he went off to do this job.
He wasn't mad at you. I hope you know that.
I know. I just wish our last moments together could have been different. But right now, you need rest. So sleep. Please sleep.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Smoke.
Then go out and get some. Just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
The fuck kind of joy toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Who you work for? Start talking!
Fuck.
Fuck. fucking chip. Rip the thing out myself.
No, wait!
I'll take control. I'll find a way. You hear me?
See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger.
I can feel it. Our minds touch on you. I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could. It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Leave me alone! Get out! Just get the fuck out!
Lead to the head, only thing that will fix this. Hear me, asshole? A bullet to the fucking brain!
Oh, fuck me.
Takemura here. We must meet. Come to Tom's diner.
Why would I do that?
Because I am the one who saved your life.
Haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Thomas Diner, I am waiting.
Thank you. don't got no fucking quarrel.
Quitting Night City is not as easy as you think.
Sort of like an abusive relationship. Listen, I could use a little flow to the old pocket. Want to peek at some fresh gear?
Sure, let me see what you got.
This number is temporarily unavailable. Please leave a message.
You and your music.
Jackie, I... This is so stupid.
Hey. Good to hear you. Finally. Been a long time since we talked. Since when Jackie passed away.
How are you doing?
How you think? My son is dead. But I am hanging in there.
Calling to offer my condolences.
Offer your condolences? Ay, Jesus Cristo, V. You lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met. I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye. The ceremony will be at the Coyoteco home. Many of his friends will be there.
Say no more, Mama Wells. I'll be there.
I did not doubt it for a second. Ahí te veo, vi.
Hey, get back here!
Someone in this tower go cuckoo again?
This is a private matter, so just move along.
Wait, he might know Barry.
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Patrol. Barry's got nerves. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? It's not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops fallen in rough times can be touchy.
Let's see what I can do. Hey, Barry. Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes. Try again later.
toxic and biological waste. Already 7 firefighters have died and another 40 have suffered.
Johnny, did you see what happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
Don't mean the wreck. I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur ups and drives away from the scene of an accident.
Heard you're home.
Already. Sure got that ear to the ground.
Siempre. Anyway, you need something. You know where to find me.
We got to get rid of it.
Really? It's pretty massive.
So?
Maybe we scooch it, put it up against the wall?
V, nice to see you. Oye, sit. Sit. You want a beer?
Wouldn't mind one.
Salud. A lot of time has passed. How you been?
Hanging in there somehow.
Somehow. You could have come over for dinner. Nuestra casa es tu casa. But okay. We put it behind us. I am in the middle of preparing an ofrenda. There is still so much to take care of.
Could help you with that.
Gracias, mi cielo. But I will manage. It's enough you come to say goodbye.
An ofrenda? What's that exactly?
Friends and family. We gather to celebrate the departed, our memories of them. And we bring things they loved in life and might need in the after.
Sure some beer'd be at the top of Jackie's list.
And there will be beer.
Want to take part in the ceremony, but want to do it the right way, in line with tradition.
Mm-hmm.
But something I'd lay by his casket, that'd do justice to his memory. I don't got anything.
But your heart is in the right place, mi niño. Don't worry. He's symbolic. Look for something in his garage. His past is all there.
Jackie had a garage?
He used it for his motorcycle, mostly. But not so long ago he moved in. You'll find something there, I'm sure.
You won't mind me digging through his stuff?
No, mijo. He's gone, and funerals are for the living, not the dead. Toma, take the key.
Thanks, Mama Wells.
Don't mention it, V. You have respect. I admire that. The garage is on Republic. Ahí te veo. Ivy.
You here alone?
I used to sit on the stairs when I was 10. 26 now. If anything was gonna happen, it wouldn't have taken this long.
You here alone? This is not exactly the safest neighborhood in town, Misty.
I used to sit on the stairs when I was 10. 26 now. If anything was gonna happen, it wouldn't have taken this long.
What are you doing here?
Sitting and waiting. And yeah, waiting for him. Though I know he's never coming back. Lately, I've just been coming here to sit. An hour. Sometimes two. I know it's gonk, it's just... I miss him. A lot. Wanna sit? Catch up?
Hardly gonk at all. Just, well... human.
I guess.
You know each other long?
Half our lives. Grew up in the same streets. Saw each other a lot, but just never got together.
Till a year back.
Yeah. Best darn year of my life.
Jack talked about you a lot. Always saying how much you meant to him.
Did he really say that? I bet he used different words.
Maybe. But that's what he meant. I really believe that.
You actually got to know him. The real Jackie. Everybody else thought he was a goofball with a rough-hewn face and an edge. But they're wrong.
No, Jack was a little of that too. Always looking on the bright side.
He wore his heart on his sleeve. And wasn't at all afraid to live fully. Had his inner demons, though.
Who doesn't?
Exactly. They're what makes us who we really are on the inside. There's a huge chunk of his past in there.
How come you're outside?
I don't have the key.
Jackie never gave you a set. You two didn't get that far?
He offered, but I wanted him to have his own space. Just his own.
Mama Wells is having a send-off for Jackie. I need to find something he really cared about. You mind giving me a hand?
I'm not sure I should go in there, V.
Still too soon?
No, it's not that. Mama Wells and I aren't exactly on the best terms. She wouldn't want me touching any of his things, disturbing the memory. That I know.
Jackie would want you here. That's more important. Come on. It's a fine piece of metal and mechanics. He was so psyched. Love to poke around engines.
He was 15 when he first got on a bike.
Knowing him, it's a miracle he never wiped out. Guess no man cave's complete without some of those, huh?
He said they're collectibles. They don't print them anymore.
That's definitely why they're up there, yeah. Still full.
His favorite. Strategic reserve. No touching.
How come?
¿Por qué no puedes tocar una reserva estratégica, va?
Basketball signed by Dante Gonzalez.
He was from Haywood, too. Everyone here shot hoops. Dante ran circles around him. I think he might have been the first kid to ditch the Valentinos.
Like Jackie.
Mm-hmm. They both wanted more out of life. Dante's captain of the NC Blackouts now.
Jackie loved to pump iron, didn't he?
He called it his form of meditation. He used to say, barbells are the best listeners. They understand all your problems and never give you gonk advice.
Gotta be hanging here since 2020. Locked. I wonder what's in there.
That's his lair. Slept there. He must have had a different key. Let's look around. Might be tucked away somewhere.
Found it. For whom the bell tolls, Ernest Hemingway.
Jack read it a dozen times, always right before a big job. He said the guy who wrote it was tougher than Morgan Blackhand.
Have you read it? Is it any good?
I never got the chance.
It'd be a good tribute for the ofrenda, though.
Oh, Jackie.
That a mandala?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a long story.
Hey, you all right?
I'm so much better than all right. I once told Jackie he should sweep all the dark energy out of this place. A sand mandala would do the trick, for example. He told me that out of sand he'd build a castle, a home, the Wells family hideout, stronghold, something.
I guess you made a bigger impression than you thought.
I guess I did.
It's beautiful.
It's hideous. but it's also the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
An aquarium.
It used to be tacos.
And Taco was...
Miss Fish. A dwarf shark. Like, mini.
Sounds like a mighty expensive fish.
Oh, I don't think he bought it.
Jackie's favorite tequila. Still sealed.
It's his lucky charm. One of the first bottles ever made by Jesus de Abajo.
The founder of Sansan Tequila.
Only 100 of them left in the world. All owned by the 1%.
Well, how'd Jackie get this one?
Some shriveled abuela in Mexico sold it to him. Told him de Abajo had stolen her recipe.
Nice still. It's gotta be Jackie's dad.
Old school ganger. Valentino's, of course.
Did you meet him?
No, I only ever heard about him. But he didn't exactly inspire many fond memories.
Leather belt.
Sort of a memento. His dad's. Used to beat both Jackie and his mom with it. Until one day, Jackie fought back. Kicked his butt. Told him he'd kill him next time. Old man was hospitalized, and then he left.
Why'd he hold on to it?
In case his dad ever comes back.
Taking this, yeah. Perfect for Jackie.
Well, you got something for your ofrenda. But we could look around a little more.
True memento, this. Better get going.
Actually, V, I think I'll stay a while. Say bye to him here. Mama Wells wouldn't want me there anyway.
What happened between you two? What's the beef?
Let's just say she didn't see me as daughter-in-law material.
What'd she have against you?
That my name wasn't Camila and I wasn't Jackie's ex-output. Camila was Mama Wells' favorite.
Right. You gotta come, Misty. You got a right to be there.
I'd rather not get in Mama Wells' way. It's for family.
You were family to him.
I guess you're right. Thanks, V. So, shall we go?
You ever thought you might leave Night City?
Sure. Once upon a time, I even tried.
Seriously? Meaning?
Packed my bags and hopped on a plane to Nepal. Thought I'd stay there. After a week, I realized I couldn't live without the traffic outside my window and my neighbors hollering.
A glass to him, Padre. A few glasses.
De acuerdo.
V, it's good you're here. We're about to start. Sit down, please. I thank you all for coming today. I'm not going to tell you what kind of man my son was, or lament about how much I miss him. Instead, I'll tell you a story. When he was about 19 years old, Jackie was in the Valentinos. They were at war with Maelstrom back then. I get a call from the hospital. They tell me he got shot 3 times, just by the heart. He was conscious when I get there. So many tubes coming out of him. He looked like a pulpo, like an octopus or something. He tell me, he said, "No te preocupes, mama. Look, I'm bulletproof. Nothing bad'll ever happen to me." And when I go, he take off his Valentino's ring. He swear he won't need it anymore. But he was not scared. He just didn't want me to worry. Descansa en paz, mi hijo.
Among the membership of the Night City Devils Boxing Club, we had this saying: make your best friends among the fighters who knock you out cold. And it's true. Jackie's arm was a cannon. No one's ever hit me as hard. I can still almost feel it. Twelve rounds, buddy.
Me mandó Camporta. Lamenta no estar aquí. Todavía le quedan 4 años que cumplir. Me pidió que leyera esto. Recuerdo cuando Jackie se nos unió. Era un niño fuerte. Cuando decía que iba a hacer algo, cumplía. Tenía honor. Podría haber llegado lejos. Mis condolencias a la familia. Que descanse en paz.
Anyone else?
I often think back to the first time me and Jack met. It all started when he put a heater to my head. Then some badges showed up and beat the shit out of us both. It's half my fault, half his. And we hightailed it out together. Half an hour later, well, we're eating dinner at Mama Wells. Turned out to have more in common than we thought. Principles. Jackie Wells. Best friend you could ask for. Loyal to a fault. Once he set his mind to something, he was ready to die to achieve it. He once told me, Broder, the one thing we can't do is be afraid of others. His loved ones, he'd sacrifice his life without hesitation. But most importantly, Jackie loved life and had no fear. Heart on his sleeve, he didn't overthink things. He just went for it. Thought he was bulletproof and that he'd become legend. At the afterlife. And ultimately, he did what he set out to do. Shit in the shoes of some powerful people. And if he's watching, I bet just about now, he's flipping them all the bird. He feared no one and wasn't afraid. He lived life to the fullest. Rest easy, Choom.
I would like to say a toast. Por mi hijo. Thank you for your kind words, V. I'm glad you're here. It was a beautiful ofrenda we gave him. Lot of people come today. Even that putica Jackie was messing around with.
Her name is Misty.
What?
Misty. And she was very important to him. Do you understand? Go. Invite her along for dinner. It's the least she deserves.
You know what? You're a good man. Jackie would want you to have these.
You sure? Jackie'd kill me if I got so much as a scratch on it.
So don't get any scratches on it.
Thank you. I'll take such good care of it.
Cuídate, B.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah, I think I'm just still in that garage, mentally. I just need a sec.
Campos all torn up. Says he feels like he lost one of his own.
Wonder if he'll be as torn up after you die.
Go start in something, eh? Not today.
Pour you another? For Jaquito?
See, the Valentinos haven't forgotten about Jackie.
Days like this, even the meanest motherfuckers pay their respects. Principles. Jackie lived by them. They's what kept him going.
Weird being here without Jackie.
Can't shake the feeling I'm gonna turn around and see him sitting at the bar. In his favorite spot, where he always used to sit.
Poor. For Jackie.
Amen, brother.
I'll have another.
Have as many as you want.
Sucks to meet like this, huh?
Farewells aren't that bad once you get used to them.
Have you gotten used to them?
When you get to my age, friends don't come and go. They just mostly go.
Jackie Wells.
A proud son of Haywood.
I should mingle, Vic.
Sure. See you later, V.
Looper's been handling the last 3 years.
She's a strong
boy. Hey, you! Have a drink with us, hmm? To Wells?
How'd you meet Jackie?
Started out together.
In the Valentinos?
No, in the fucking Bible Book Club.
Yeah.
I got only good memories of him. Rest easy up there, brother.
Think we might know each other.
Gustavo Horta.
V.
Yeah, I've heard about you. Well, heartfelt condolences, friend. From me, Campo, and all the Valentinos.
Thank you. All right. Why not?
To Wells. May he rest in peace.
Good for now. Thanks.
See? You gotta know when to stop.
Nah, give me a break. All right, let's go.
Jackie chose his friends well.
Here to say goodbye to one of your own, Padre?
I'm here to say goodbye to a good man.
So, Padre, you think Jackie's looking down upon us from up there?
I believe he has met God, stood before him.
That's it.
I don't know if God left the meeting happy, but I'm pretty certain Jackie did.
Jackie, do you know him well?
I remember the day his mother brought him into this world. The day his father left. The day he took you into his home. Yes, V. I knew him quite well.
How are things in the streets?
This is not the place to conduct business. Have some respect.
I'm gonna move on.
Go with God.
Kaku Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find the moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then.
Choom. Sure you don't got the wrong number? Seem to recall the last time I saw your face, it had my fist planted in it.
Ah, you know, what's past is past. What's more important is the sweet gig I gotcha. Quick and easy buck. Swing by the coyote and I'll tell you about it. First round's on me. Well, what do you say?
Yeah, fine. See you there.
Same old V. I always said you were smart.
You say a lot of things, Kirk. Pure bullshit included.
Oh, no, V, not this time. This time, everything's just like it's supposed to be. Best not stall too long on this one.
Got later. Something that'll keep you hard for hours.
Nice. Get up!
So where were we?
Hey, you looking for some company tonight? Well, you found it, baby.
We go somewhere, or is this a dark alley type of party?
I ain't no scuzz-ass slut. I got my own place.
Sure. Got some time to kill.
Come on, baby. Something that'll keep you hard for hours.
Where's your cute little ass rushing up?
Well, well. Who do I spy but V, in my humble parlor, no less?
Wakako, long time no see.
So what brings you here?
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husbands knew Westbrook, yes. Each of them, very high in the tiger claws. Ruled Japantown.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
I can't help asking, how many of those husbands did you have?
5. All went before the time. Terrible family tragedy.
You're not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons.
We have some outstanding biz to sell. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus.
Go see a Ripper doc. They'll weave you a dermal imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty.
My fucking friends!
Right.
I'm on the fire!
How's biz treating you, Cassius?
Lately? Can't complain. MaxTac raided a black clinic not long past. Since then, custom accounts gone up, and so my prices. Coincidence? You decide.
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
Shitbags!
gig for you. One I'd rather not have. Bryce Stone, preacher on TV. His son was brutally murdered. Only way to catch this child killer is to get your hands on the original BD that recorded the whole thing. Yeah, you heard that right, unfortunately. More info attached.
Daddy and his doll sitting in their high castle giving me some orders like I'm some dog?
Right now, Billy, Eddie's legit.
Whoa, so this the be-all and end-all in Night City now?
Don't like it, take it up with Pat.
Why don't I just short-circuit myself while I'm at it? Ah, fuck that noise.
What do you think? Plus, it'll feel like stabbing a pillow.
Okay, pulling up by one frame. Augmenting pain.
Cutting that sweat stench.
No, no, leave it. Some go for that extra kick. Put out two cuts. Sweat in, sweat out.
Hey, good thinking, Papa.
Wakey, wakey, gentlemen.
What's happening? Security!
Too far away to hear us. Well, let's not do anything rash here. We just tune and sell. We don't scroll. Honest to God. We can figure this out. Just tell us what you want, and we'll make it happen.
Got a little family affair going here, huh?
People want to buy, so we sell. Business is business.
Looking for something in particular?
You know, if it wasn't us, there'd be someone else.
You want to see something really hardcore?
Freddy! We just supply what Night City demands. That's all.
Don't shoot! Don't record them!
I won't tell anyone you're here. We swear.
Great work, V. Let's hope it helps trace the motherfucker who scrolled the thing. Gig's closed.